So, how do I change gear on the Can-Am Spyder? As you can see, no gear lever and no clutch. Well, this model is a fabulous SE5 with electronic clutch and gear shift. To change up a gear, press the plus button. To change down a gear, press the minus button. The Can-Am is also fitted with the reverse and 5 forward gears. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And to come down gears, just use your index finger.